this.
Are we filming?
I think we're filming.
Are
we should probably get in.
Okay, where
are we? You go in front, I'll be behind.
Okay, yeah, there. Because I'm shorter. My head is bigger. Let's try to get our heads the same size.
Alright, so here we are.
Yeah, we are here. And where are we? We're in Hollywood.
Hollywood, Florida.
We're about to start riding all across the United States from the East Coast to the West Coast. And we're doing this as a charity run for the Nordoff Robbins Foundation. We're just combining something that's great fun for both of us with something that's actually useful and helpful for the Nordoff Robbins Foundation, for those children that need help. Thank you very, very much, and please keep on giving, because 100% of these proceeds, everything that you're going to give, every dollar, every pound, is going to go straight to the foundation.
We have the best fans in the world.
Absolutely. Thank you very much, and we'll talk to you soon.
All right. Heard you talk so much.
No.
That was a lot.
Yeah, but this is close to my heart.
Nice.
Yeah.
Excellent. All
Thank
right.
you very much. Goodbye. See, I bought the bike I've been riding originally because I've got friends and in-laws over in Miami. I wanted to bring it over to LA, where I spend my time when I'm in America. So I was very tempted by the perspective of riding all the way across the country, because I just thought that would be an epic and a very adventurous thing to do. So yeah, I was just going back and forth in my head, am I going to do this? Can I do this? Is this dangerous? Is this silly? Is this risky? And yeah.
And I asked him if he was, I said, Urs, are you crazy? You're going to do this all by yourself? Do you know how big this country is? So I said, you know, you should probably have a riding partner. Do you have someone who can go with you? And he said, no. And so I offered and said, I'll go with you.
And I thought, are you crazy?
Okay. Here we are in
St. Augustine.
Yeah, we made it.
Oldest town in America.
Yeah. So yeah, we got a little bit of, it's late. Clearly, yeah. It's late. We got a bit of a late start. And so we're not going to see St. Augustine today. We're going to see it in the morning. And we will then head to, where are we going tomorrow?
New Orleans. 585 miles.
585.
That's the goal. So that's going to be about 12 hours on the road.
Good.
So I think we hit it hard in the beginning, then we can take it easy after that.
Yeah. Awesome. So, yeah. See you in the morning.
Yeah.
Show me where.
Good morning.
What we're going to do this morning.
Yeah. This is where we are, St. Yeah. Augustine. Anyways, we are about here, just off Sebastian Avenue. And we're just going to go down here to the Citadel. Castillo de San Marcos. I'm just gonna take a shot maybe of the, I think it's called the Lions Bridge, or the Lion Bridge of Lions here. We got that.
I think this is good enough. We could just use this.
Yeah, maybe. Actually, you've seen it here, and that's what it looks like. So it's a very good picture.
Yeah, let's get on the road.
Yeah.
On the road again.
Not a problem.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a man
forgetting. Yeah, you might think that is funny.
No, not funny at all.
No.
So, what's happened?
Bike time. No electricity. So, I just called the dealership. We're lucky, actually. We are just in Tallahassee, so the dealership's only about 10-15 minutes away. So, they're coming. Send a truck over, coming to pick it up. Look at it straight away. They've got the time.
Ooh.
And hopefully, we'll be on the road again shortly after that.
Fingers crossed.
Otherwise I have to go on the back with you for the next 2,500 miles.
Oh, great!
It's just, there's nothing coming on.
No power at all?
Yeah.
Check the fuses?
Well, I've taken the seat off and I know where the main fuse is, but I don't have any tools or anything.
So, what's the verdict?
Well, just I think they're done with the bike now. They should be rolling it out any minute and we can go, finally. Still 7 hours to go. But, while I got a new battery and while they were at it, I got a new windshield on it as well. So, hopefully that will make my life a whole lot easier. So, fingers crossed.
Yeah.
Certain point, I thought to myself, since we're already going, why not do something useful with this ride? Maybe we could do this for charity. And so we thought of the Nordoff Robbins Foundation, which we had earlier this summer been given the honor of the Silver Clef Award, and we got to know the Nordoff Robbins Foundation, what they do with music to help people, children and also adults, with autism, with physical challenges, with emotional difficulties. It's pretty amazing to see how it's so transformative for these kids and these people.
And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Buy all of the guns.
I have the worst helmet hair in the world.
Yeah, and still not an interesting location, sorry.
We're still in Florida.
But it's kind of...
Still
bare survival
in
at
Florida.
The moment, isn't it? Still in Florida. So we've got how much left for today?
I didn't check.
6 o'clock now.
Just getting around 9, 10 o'clock?
Yeah.
That's good enough. We can go get drinks.
Exactly.
Well, we made it.
We made it.
We made it.
Come on.
We
here come Brother Hickenbottom down the aisle with his trombone. Blow it, boy.
All right, so we're here. We made it. We arrived. We are on Bourbon Street
in New Orleans. We actually got up at 7:30 this morning,
yep.
And we arrived here at 10:30 at night. Almost 600 miles later, we did make it here. It's 1 a.m. We just had dinner, and are we gonna go party now? No, I think we're just gonna go to bed.
Good morning. Bourbon Street looks very different in the morning. Then in the middle of the night. What is it, day three now?
Day three.
After a very long day yesterday, so yeah. We're gonna take it easy.
Yeah, short ride today.
Yeah, just gonna hit the road.
Where are we going to today?
We're going towards Dallas.
Yeah.
But we'll just stop when we've had enough and go to sleep.
Louisiana 190, which was basically an hour of bad road surface. So I lost my radio. It's just shattered to pieces and fell on the floor at some point, somewhere back there on a highway. Not that I listened to it, anyways, but
still.
That's funny. Gives us something to talk about.
I went out and I actually visited with the New York offices that are associated with NYU.
Thank you so much.
And took a tour of the facility that they had, and they showed me some of the videos that of the work that they do with children And it was actually very emotional to see the transformation of these children. It really did move me, and it's just such an amazing thing, because music has a visceral impact on people and on us as feeling beings. Music transcends borders and countries. It's a universal language that can reach everybody, and what Nordoff Robbins does to reach these children is just, it's incredible. Here in Amarillo, Texas. This will be our first night of not riding at night until midnight.
Yeah, that's really great. Got in with a beautiful sunset.
Yeah, so we're gonna take it easy. We're gonna go get some barbecue. We are going to the Big Texan.
Yeah, now you see the signs all the way when you come in, like hundreds of miles back. Free 72-ounce steak if you manage to eat it within under an hour. This is an experience.
It's pretty crazy.
This is kind of all I can say now. I'm a bit bad.
We are taking off from Amarillo, Texas. We are going to head towards Albuquerque.
Uh-huh. And get out of the rain here, yeah, because it's the first not so nice morning we've come.
Yep. So.
Hopefully we'll beat the weather.
Hopefully. All right.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone.
That was pretty hot. And I'm cold.
It's cold now, yeah.
Dry and dry, but I'm cold. It's just, I don't know. It's, you're on that bike, you know, and you just sit there and you just go, and the engine's kind of warm, but you sit in the same position and the wind gets into your knees and gets into your clothes and everything, and you just, and now you get off and I'm just.
Yeah, the adrenaline wears off too.
Yeah.
And then it really hits you.
That too. I'm just shaking.
Music has just always been a very important part in my life. It was for my parents just part of a good education that you would learn an instrument, and I started learning violin from the age of 5 on. I got into guitar and singing later, and I remember very well that there came a defining moment in my life. How do you say that? It hit me like a hammer.
Yeah, you can say that.
Yeah, like, I got to do something with music, because music has been kind of the most important thing all through my life. Just take this ride, you know, obviously, if we're sitting on the bike, you're just sitting, you hold onto the handlebars, and you've got your helmet around your head, and you focus on the road. For the rest, you're completely alone with your thoughts for hours every day, and there's constantly music going through my head.
Okay, now tell me again. Sorry.
Well, we are here in Winslow, Arizona, at the crater. Still, it's been an issue with my bike. The forks don't want to unlock for some reason. So, got the tow truck here. Take it into Flagstaff. See what's what, and hopefully we'll be getting on the road here pretty soon and still be able to make it to Vegas tonight.
Okay.
So we will see.
Okay, well, good luck with that.
Well, thanks.
Can't live if living is without you. I can't live, I can't give anymore.
Well, the bike could not be restored, so we've got a new bike. She's a beauty, looks great, fantastic, and off we go to Vegas. All right, bye.
He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone.
So, we're in Las Vegas.
We are in Las Vegas, and this is the seventh day of our cross-country motorcycling escapade.
Yeah.
It's been kind of a rough trip. Well, not rough, but...
It's been all right. I mean, it's been long.
Yeah.
And neither of us has done something like that to this extent.
2,500 miles we've done so far.
Yeah. And we've only got about just under 300 miles to go now, back down to LA and out to the coast. Then we've really made it from the bottom of the panhandle all the way over to the Pacific. So yeah, really proud of it.
At this point, we are just shy of our goal, which our first goal was 5,000 pounds, which we sailed right over and was fantastic. So we set a new goal, 10,000 pounds, and we're almost there, just kind of like we're almost to LA.
Yeah.
And it's been great. It's been a wonderful experience. It's been fun.
Definitely, definitely. And as you just said, you know, it's fantastic that we could kind of turn it into something useful as well. And thank you at this point, everybody, obviously, for donating so generously. And it's really, the money is definitely going to a great, great cause. We just enjoyed ourselves.
Yeah.
For us, it was worth every minute and every penny. And everything you've given is really just a great gift to Nordoff Robbins and all the people in the world. They are able to help with this money. So thank you very much.
Yeah, come with this one. Can't get it all in.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we're here in Las Vegas. This is our last morning together, heading to LA.
And to the coast.
And to the coast.
Home stretch, just over 270 miles, almost close to 300 probably.
Yeah.
To the coast. But after what we've done over the last week, that's nothing.
Don't stop believing.
Music is just an expression of an emotional state. Music has got the possibility and the power to express everything you feel and think or reflect. It definitely has got a healing power. I have absolutely no doubt about that.
Alright, so we're here.
We're done.
We made it.
We're here in Santa Monica on the beach on the west coast. Behind us.
Coast to coast. Took you all the way through.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's been a wonderful adventure for us. We had a lot of fun. Only a few minor hiccups. They really didn't matter.
Yeah.
It was a very successful ride for both of us.
Yeah. That's all thanks to you for your donations and your support of Nordoff Robbins. We got the t-shirts finally.
Yeah, they only came in just now. So otherwise we would have worn them all week.
Yeah.
Are we going to do that on the next ride?
On the next ride. 2017, we're going to take the northern route.
Exactly.
We're going to have a camera crew next time, because I can't keep doing this.
Yeah, it's too dangerous.
It's too dangerous. Anyways, thank you all so very much for all of your support. Hope you enjoyed our trip across the U.S., Nordoff Robbins. The website should still be up for another couple weeks.
Yeah, please keep on giving, because it's really going to a great, great cause. And everybody, us, Nordoff Robbins, the foundation, and all the people that they are able to help with the money you're donating, we'll be very, very grateful for everything you can do. So thank you very much from us, from everybody involved. It's been great. Keep on giving to Nordoff Robbins. And thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
Had a great time.